You must create an email outbound that acts as a gateway to send all emails related to alerts and reports. Note that to configure the outbound configuration, you must have an account to use as the connection account for the email server. If you choose to require authentication, you must also know the password for this account. Welcome to this video to learn how to configure email outbound settings in VMware Aria operations. On the left navigation pane, expand Configure and select Alerts. Click Outbound Settings. On the Outbound Settings page, click Add. Select the plugin type as Standard Email Plugin. Based on the plugin type you select, you see different fields for the outbound configuration. Enter the name and provide additional details. Click Test to verify the configuration details. Click Save. Thank you.